Hello, Sandri. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine, I'm good, I'm great, I'm wonderful. I hope you are happy and healthy today, okay? So, welcome back with Bulutti. And today, we will have a new activity, yeah? Today is time for mini project, okay? So, today we are going to do an experiment. What is that? It's a lava lamp, yay! Do you like to do that? Okay, are you ready? Yes, I'm ready. Okay, let's start. In 1, 2, 3, go! Okay, Santri, let's start with the ingredients first. What should you prepare? First, water. And then, vegetable oil. Next, effervescent tablet. Please make it 4. Okay, and then we need food coloring. The last one, you need a clear cup or glass. Okay, that's all. Let's start now.
Okay, let's start our experiment. Lava lamp. Okay, first, please pour the water in a cup or glass, okay, and then pour half of cup vegetable oil. Okay, and then please pour the coloring, 8 drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. After that, or you can put more maybe, 10, maybe 2 more drops. Okay. After that, the last one is effervescent tablets. Yeah, make it 4. Okay. Let's put it one by one. Okay, let's see what happened after that. Okay, are you ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Put it one by one. Look. Ah, wow, look. So colorful. Right? Ooh. Okay, let's see the reaction. Is it beautiful? Ooh, look, our lava lime. Lava our activity today, lava lamp experiment. Okay, do you understand? Okay, please try it at home with your parents, with your daddy or your mommy, brother or sister. Okay, and please submit your video to your educator. I'm waiting for today. Okay, thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.